Welcome to Star Citizen. And as you guys can tell by the title, we're gonna go check out that cool little river they added. You know, I originally planned on making this video when it initially came into the game, but let's just say I got my wisdom teeth taken out, and then I got a dry socket, and then after that I wanted to die. So, you know, but now we're here finally. Long awaited. Long, long wait. And I flew here and I was thinking, do I want to show you guys this amazing journey? So in the Hammerhead, the journey took 20 to 25 minutes. And I decided no. No, they do not want to see this amazing journey. So I logged off on the river so then I can just come back here at a later date when I'm not dead. And come and, you know, show you the cool little river. And if at any point in this video, guys, you say, you know what, I enjoyed this slightly, only slightly, maybe I'll subscribe to this guy, because I'm trying to get to 150 before the end of this month, and my birthday is next in 5 days from when you guys are watching this, so it'd be really cool of you. So this is great in the way that it's completely night, and we can't really check out the water. Amazing. I love it. You know, there's my baby. I love her so much. The Queen of the Deep. And then we have this. Just water I can walk into. That I can still hear the wind underwater. You know, I just want to talk about why it's so cool, even though, you know, the horrible, horrible time. This is such a cool, like, these little things you would never think of. What does a game need? A river. It needs a river, right? But you never really think of that. But then when you add it to the game, it's just so cool. Like, look at this. This is actually so, so cinematic. Cinematic? I don't know. I don't know a better word for it. I think it's just so cool. Like a night sky. You're on a river. And you know, there's redwoods. I don't know what those trees are actually. But you know, there's large trees. You're like in a forest. You're next to the water. It's night. It feels like you're camping, you know. These are the types of things you need in a universe. That's, you know, that's what Star Citizen is, right? Trying to become the very first, you know, not space simulator, but universe simulator. You know, I think they could do a lot with this technology. I don't know what they've done with water so far, you know. But I'm just thinking of, like, all the cool things, like, ships can do. Like, think of, like, a large ship lands in the water, and it becomes a boat, pretty much, you know. Instead of it landing on land. I mean, I bet in the future with the bunch of systems they're going to be making, I wouldn't be surprised if they have a system that, or like a planet or a couple that are just really just water planets. And you have to land your ship in the water or like on docks. And if you can land it in the water and it becomes like a boat, that'd be so cool. Obviously, what would be even more cool is like if they went one step further with it and they, you know, they said, let's make submarines, you know? A freaking spaceship that could turn into a submarine. How cool? How cool would that be? Like, imagine setting up your ship in a very popular, like, farming spot, like, on an ocean planet. Like, if there's stuff to farm there, I don't know, like, oil or whatever, to, like, America. You just sit there under the water. And then you could ambush them, just like fly out of the water, guns ablaze, you know? Wouldn't that be just the coolest? This game, I mean, I don't even really play. I play this game just like fly around. I don't really do much missions. I'm probably going to start doing missions though, because I think they're going to be pretty interesting. Because when I initially got this game, it's kind of empty, I won't lie. And that was like a year ago. And, you know, it's a lot less empty now. They add a lot of new things to do. And it's so fantastic what they're doing. And honestly, I initially thought this might be a scam. I'm buying into a scam, and I might just, you know, I want a cool ship, I guess. I might as well just spend my money, right? But, you know, after a while, after coming back to it, after like a year, I'm like, wow, this game has evolved a lot since I started. Not the performance, but everything else. It has evolved a lot. It's really sad that this is obviously nighttime. I wish I could have seen this in the day. But honestly, nighttime is so cool too. Like, I never would have thought how cool, you know, the trees look with the stars, you know. That is such a cool look. Like, you know, maybe the night sky resolution was a little higher. Didn't look so much like it was just like, if the map for the sky looked a lot more realistic and a lot more sharp, and you had these trees there and stuff, and you took a picture, it had to be, you know, a good picture, I might not tell between the difference, you know, real life and, real life in this game. Obviously, you look down, you can instantly tell, but that's not the point I'm making. And sadly, since it's nighttime, there's not much I can do here, but I do want to give you guys a treat before I, you know, end this short video of mine. And that is, I'm going to know what's going to happen, but I'm going to put my hammerhead into the water. Let's go. I can't wait for it to do what I know what's going to happen to it. I'm not going to spoil it because that's so mean. Also, do tell me if the recording's decent. I'm trying to record this at 1440p, 60fps. Obviously, this game can't run 60fps, but, you know, the recording's max, you know, settings. Just tell me if that looks good or not. I don't really know. I'd appreciate you telling me. Bro, how is the ship moving? Do tell me how. You know, this game still has stuff to work on, obviously. Like, my game is on the verge of breaking for some reason. But, hey, what do I know? Okay, see, we're already moving. How does that work? I didn't even do liftoff. It doesn't matter. Oh, this place is so beautiful. Look at that. Oh, that looks so cool. Anyways, we're going to take a small dip with the ship. Look at this. That's so... Oh, I'm... That's so scenic. I don't know if that what the word is. But dang, okay. Into the water we go. Slowly but surely. The wind is really screwing me up. How is the wind moving this thing? Is my question. I would love to know. Okay, here we go. It was all just a dream. Can I get out of here? Thank you. Let me leave. Oh, okay. I clicked an invisible option. That's crazy. I just realized I lost all my stuff. Okay, well, you know, happens to the best of us, right? I'm such an idiot. Oh my gosh. You know, always to make sure you have an extra suit, guys, okay? Or always have cash to buy a quick set. Very good, you know. I don't know, good advice, I think. Oh, and now here's the moment of truth. The thing I've been dreading. Okay. Well, thank you. I am not paying that. I will see you guys in the next one. If you enjoyed this, maybe subscribe. I have to edit this video. I just gotta edit this video. And get some more ice for my face. I look like a pufferfish still. Let's go. Okay. I'll see you guys in the next one. Hope you enjoyed. Go watch something that's actually good. get away from my mediocre content. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.